Alright, you guys, it's Comment on Freak 360, aka Aaron, for my second video. I've already unboxed my iPhone, and now I'm going to be installing the SIM card and the case. Alright, let's get started with this. First, I'm going to turn the iPhone. No SIM card installed. Okay, we'll fix that. By the way, it's not on or off for a reason, and that's because I guess with like iPhone 2Gs, when you like jailbreak slash unlock, it makes it really, really, really difficult to find a way to make them turn them off. I guess it's like a Pandora effect, kind of like with the PlayStation Portable, but that's another topic. Ugh. Okay, press that in. This pops out. This is where the good stuff happens. Okay. And then I believe you install it like this. Great. Very annoying. Okay. Once it's in, make sure the pin hole's on the left. Pop it in there. Okay. No service. What the freak. The heck? I put that in right? There you go. T-Mobile, unlocked. Kind of hard to read. Alright, yes, I like some test movies on there. And now look at this, alright? This is my springboard compared to this springboard. See, this one's got a 4x4 and 4 icon. But this one's modded to have 5 icons, okay? 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. Awesome, huh? Yep. Alright, now. And then here's the spotlight search. Back to the main menu. Turn to sleep. Now let's install the case. It kind of just pops off like this. No! Bear with me. I'm using one hand right now. Okay. Just drop it in there. It's okay. Snap it on. Ugh. Okay. Little clips on the side. There you go. Okay. There you have it. Set up. Speakers. Dock connector and everything. And then unlock. Whatever. Alright. I don't even know what number I just dialed. Alright, okay. That's the end of this video. And that's it for now. Be up with another video in a couple minutes.